What was the big no-no discovered inside this diaper packed in a carry-on suitcase at the airport? Not quite what you think. The TSA says they found 17 hidden bullets. It's not the first time something unusual was concealed in a diaper on a flight. 2 months ago, a woman wore a diaper for a trip. Tucked inside the diaper, the TSA said was marijuana. Apparently, she was traveling with her mom and attempted to hide the pot from her. Police allowed her to toss the drugs and make her flight.